Just like an astronaut exploring a new planet, did you know that your Bitcoin can enter other blockchains like Ethereum? How is that even possible? The answer lies in wrapped coins and tokens. Let's break it down with a simple example, a visual analogy, and a look at how wrapping actually works. Firstly, what are wrapped coins? A wrapped coin or token is a representation of one cryptocurrency on a different blockchain. For example, Bitcoin operates only on its own Bitcoin blockchain. But if you want to use Bitcoin in Ethereum's blockchain, say for DeFi protocols, you can't just simply transfer Bitcoin there directly. Instead, you must use wrapped Bitcoin, otherwise known as WBTC. Wrapped Bitcoin is an Ethereum token that's backed one-to-one by real Bitcoin held in reserve. It allows you to access and operate within the world of Ethereum while still holding Bitcoin's value. Keep in mind that sometimes a coin needs to be wrapped to enter a different blockchain, because blockchains are like separate ecosystems that have different rules and protocols. So the wrapping process creates a compatible version of a coin so that it can enter and operate within the target blockchain. Now let's understand coin wrapping with the following analogy. Imagine Bitcoin as a human who wants to explore another planet. In this case, let's call this planet Ethereum. It can't survive there without the right gear, right? So we have to give Bitcoin a spacesuit, transforming it into a wrapped coin or token. The spacesuit, which represents the wrapper, lets Bitcoin function within the Ethereum ecosystem, while still being the same Bitcoin underneath. The best part, when the mission is complete, Bitcoin can effectively remove its spacesuit and return back to its original blockchain, completely unchanged. This is effectively when it becomes unwrapped. So how does wrapping work? Let's say you want to use one Bitcoin on the Ethereum blockchain. You send it to a digital custodian, usually in the form of a trusted exchange platform or a smart contract. This custodian locks your Bitcoin in a secure reserve, and in return, it mints one wrapped Bitcoin on Ethereum in the form of WBTC. Understand that the W before a coin's original ticker symbol indicates that the coin is wrapped, representing it on a different blockchain. When you're ready to unwrap it, the WBTC is burned, meaning it's destroyed, and your original Bitcoin is released from the reserve back as original BTC. It's a one-to-one exchange the entire way, ensuring the wrapped token is always fully backed by a real asset. Wrapped coins don't just stop at Bitcoin. You can wrap Ethereum, stablecoins, and other digital assets, allowing them to move across blockchains and unlocking new opportunities for trading, staking, and other applications. Wrapped coins allow bridging of digital assets across different blockchains in the ever-expanding world of cryptocurrency technology. So whether it's Bitcoin in a spacesuit or a token bridging ecosystems, wrapped coins allow for interoperability between blockchains. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like, share it with your friends, and subscribe to CryptoKing for more crypto insights and analogies. I'll see you next time.